very close friends. Very, very close friends.
I love it.
Was with Abu, Shivana, Raju. We are more like family. Wonderful boy. I took this picture of Abu with him. I remember I was not well one day. He cancelled shooting. He was sitting with me for almost 6 hours. I can never forget him. But such a kind boy. Wonderful boy. I think he's an ambassador of affection. That's what I would say. God has been very unkind. Taking this young boy away, he had so much ahead of him. I don't know. If I can't bear it, how the family is going to bear it? It's very unbearable. Apu's living with all of us. He's loving with all of us. Such a lovable boy. Such a lovable boy. If I give condolences, it's like giving condolences to my own family. There you are, Apu. Wherever you are, rest in peace, Apu. We love you. We all miss you. You're the one and only Apu.
Thank you.
Yes, 1 month back, I was shooting here for Drishyam 2. Whenever I was in Bangalore, he came and met me. He said, Anna, I will come. I'll come and meet you. And he'll always, Anna, you have to, I'll send food for you. We were both our food lovers. And every time he came, he was so affectionate. I was shooting for College Kumar Tamil, he came there. I was shooting for Drishyam, he came there. Whenever I was in Bangalore, he always came. That's what I'm saying. He's an ambassador for affection. Such a lovely boy.
If you like this video, bega like maadi, comment maadi, share maadi. Hagu YoYo TV kannadavannu subscribe maadi.